And in Cortland County, the victim of a deadly two-car crash on I-81 South has now been identified as 22-year-old Gabriel Lorenzo from Rockland County. It happened just before 9:30 last night between the Tully and Preble exits. All lanes were closed for several hours overnight before being cleared right around 2:40 this morning.